We're following developing news out of Norfolk. A man is fighting for his life tonight after he was shot in broad daylight. According to Norfolk Police, it happened just after 12:30 on Duffy's Lane. That's in the Ocean View section of the city. Police say the man was taken to Sentara Norfolk General Hospital with life-threatening injuries. There's no word yet on a suspect. Police ask if you know anything at all to give the crime line a call.